Introducing the two-way chisel, which works in partnership with a rotating chisel. At the moment, this chisel is set for a 100mm 4-inch line, but can be extended using this bar inside here with a wheel on the top to 150mm 6-inch line. The chisel is designed to cut not only forwards, but it also cuts backwards. Because when you're pulling on the rods, you get a lot more force than you do if you were pushing. For example, if there was a lump of concrete 20 meters down, when I push on the rods, it's gonna do that before it hits it, and there's not gonna be a lot of power. But if you get over the obstruction and you pull on that straight rod, you're gonna generate as much power from 20 meters away as you are from 3 meters away, because you've got a good straight power into the concrete. It's pivoted, so it rides on two axes. As you can see, it leaves the floor. So when it's cutting, it's riding on either end. And that's the sharp end, that's the piece that does the cutting. The two-way chisel will remove concrete up to 40% of the line. This will remove it all within a 4-inch line. But on a 6-inch line, sometimes the chisel will dome the concrete. So we'll actually ride over the concrete. How to counter that is you use a rotating chisel. When you put the rods into the end of the rotating chisel, again, with the lockfast rods tightened up, once you turn the handle, that wheel leaves the floor and it pivots on these two axes, removing that front edge of the dome. So if that was the dome and you spin that chisel on the front end, you create an edge. An edge that this chisel can now work on again. And once you've successfully removed the last remaining bits of concrete, your sewer will be clear. And the chisels have done their job.